GTP-binding protein alpha subunits. The GTPs-containing subunits of heterotrimeric GTP-binding proteins. When dissociated from the heterotrimeric complex, these subunits interact with a variety of second messenger systems. Hydrolysis of GTP by the inherent GTPase activity of the subunit causes it to revert to its inactive, heterotrimeric form. The GTP-binding protein alpha subunits are grouped into families according to the type of action they have on second messenger systems.